first got out here, my mom, she didn't know that the shelters were full. So we stayed in our car a couple months, like one or two, I think. I think it was 2 months. My mom was calling shelters, but they said they was full. So somebody had told us about you, mom, that you could stay here till you get back on your feet. And my mom called them and we waited, and then we waited. Most of the days I slept in the trunk. I know my sister wanted to lay down on the whole seat, and my mom and my stepdad wanted to put their chair back so they could get a good sleep too. So we can hurry up and move on so next family can move in. Because yeah. I know there's other families out there who want to move in somewhere so they can take showers and all that.